What a storm.
How scary.
Don't be scared. Do you know what we can do?
No. What?
We can make a lantern. So, Emily, what do we need?
We need a clean, empty glass jar, some colored tissue paper, craft glue, a paintbrush, and a candle.
So, the first thing to do is to cut or tear some shapes out of the colored tissue paper. You can cut rectangles, triangles, stars, hearts, or circles. Whatever you like. Great! Next, put some glue on the jar and stick the shapes on.
A purple rectangle, an orange triangle, a yellow star, a red heart, and a blue circle.
How colorful! Then, cover the whole jar with craft glue.
Finished!
Perfect! Now, we just need to put the candle inside the jar. Careful now. Always ask an adult to help you light a candle. Look at this.
Ooh! This spooky lantern is for Halloween.
And this snowy lantern is for Christmas.
You can make as many as you want.
We hope you have fun making your own lantern.
See you next time!
Remember, to make a lantern, cut or tear some shapes out of colored tissue paper. Stick the shapes on the jar, cover the jar with craft glue, and let it dry. Always ask an adult to help you light a candle. That's it! Now you can make your own lantern.